Hey friends, welcome to Field Crop video series. In this video I'll talk about foxtail millet. Foxtail millet is scientifically called as Sateria italica. It has 9 chromosome pairs, that is 2n equal to 2x equal to 18. The genome is AA. This is second most widely planted species of millets. It contributes to global food production. Is very small, that is 1.5% of cereal production. It is most important in East Asia. Foxtail millet is also grown in Europe, India and North America. It's a self-pollinated crop, mostly annual but some are perennial. It is also a C4 crop, widely distributed in warm and temperate regions. This millet is the most valuable from Neolithic culture in China. In Europe and America, they are mainly grown for hay and silage preparation. It is confined to arid to semi-arid zones, grown on wide range of soils up to 2000 meters from sea level, tolerant to waterlogging. Longest history of cultivation among the millets, having been grown in China since sometime in the 6th millennium BC. Synonyms of foxtail millet includes Italian millet, German millet, Chinese millet and Hungarian millet, Italian bristle grass hay millet. In India it is, in Kannada it is called as Navane, in Tamil Thanai, Kavalai etc., in Telugu Korralu. It is used in human food for brewing beer, for feeding birds and for hay and silage preparation. Taxonomical classification: it belongs to kingdom Plantae, subkingdom Tracheobionta, subdivision Spermatophyta, division Magnoliophyta, class Liliopsida, subclass Camelinidae, order Cyperales, family Poaceae, genus Sateria and species Italica. Nutritive value per 100 gram: it is having fat content of 4%, protein 11.2 grams, ash in 3.3 gram, fiber 6.7 gram, carbohydrate 63.2 gram, energy 351 kilocalorie, calcium 31 mg and iron 2.8 mg. The other species of Sateria or foxtail millet are, there are about 125 species, but important species are Sateria viridis, that is green foxtail, Sateria glauca, yellow foxtail, Sateria feberi, chained foxtail, Sateria geniculata, that is not root foxtail, Sateria verticulata, bristly foxtail, Sateria anthererans and Sateria verticulata. Cultivated foxtail is like this, and green foxtail the panicle look in purplish color. Origin of Sateria: earliest archaeological remains of foxtail millets were found in northern China. Primary center of origin is China, and later it widely spread throughout Asia and Eastern Europe in prehistoric times. The secondary center of origin are Asia and Europe. Distribution: it is distributed in countries like China, Japan, India, Europe, African countries and South America. In India, states like Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Haryana, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Sateria viridis is the ancestor for domesticated form of Sateria italica, that means it's a wild form of Sateria italica. This is the world countries where the countries or the continents where millet is grown. Production: world production is 27 metric tons. In India it is 9 metric ton. The crop can do well in areas with less than 300 mm annual rainfall. Coming to botanical description, It is an annual grass with a slim, vertical, leafy stem which can reach a height of 120 to 200 centimeter, that is 3.9 to 6.6 feet. Some giant foxtail varieties can spread its stems along the ground, called a decumbent habit, to capture more sunlight by lateral spread. Tillering habit. It possesses different abilities to tiller. To form several lateral stems from branching nodes, it develops from basal buds and true branching may occur sometimes. Leaves. The leaf sheath is longer than internodes, open above, glabrous or hairy. Leaf blade is linear, midrib is prominent. Roots are seminal root, 3 followed by numerous adventitious roots from the lowest node. Seeds are small and around 2 mm in diameter. They are enclosed by lemma and palea, which becomes easily removed upon threshing. Seed color vary between varieties, range from pale yellow to greenish color. Floral morphology. Inflorescence is spike with short side branches bearing spikelet and bristles. Lateral branches much reduced, called ciliate. Ciliate carry about 6 to 12 spikelets. Each spikelet consists of about a pair of glumes that embrace 2 minute flowers, that is about 1 mm in length. Each spikelet is subtended by 1 to 3 bristles. Bristles are varying in color and length. The lower one sterile and upper one bisexual. 3 stamens with white or orange in color. Smooth ovary with 2 long styles that terminate in a brush-like stigma. This is a spikelet. Inflorescence. And this is an foxtail millet. In self-pollinated crops like foxtail millet, it is said to be common, but in cross-pollination also occurs. Flowering extends over a period of 10 to 15 days. Generally takes place at midnight from 1 a.m. and in the morning up to 8 a.m. but varies significantly with the environment. The rate of anthesis is generally favored by low temperature and low humidity. Anthesis in a single flower varies considerably with environment. Time required for the opening and closing of a single flower was as long as 2.5 hours. The pollen viability is for 30 minutes to 1 hour. Stigma receptivity is for 15 minutes. The opening of spike is in basipetal succession and is of basipetal succession within spikelet also. The flower opening is maximum in the morning hours. Breeding objectives of foxtail millet: a improved grain yield, resistant to different maturity duration, resistant to disease and pest, resistant to lodging, then improved protein content and quality of grain, and better agronomic characters. Breeding methods: pure line selection. Then this is a prime breeding method for developing improved varieties like K2, K3, K21-1, Co4, Co5, RS118, Chitra, etc. Then hybridization, then mutation breeding. Progress through hybridization has been extremely limited here because of the small flowering nature. Coming to selfing and crossing techniques in foxtail millet. Selfing technique: the panicle before commencing the anthesis is covered with a paper bag. It is retained up to the blooming completes in the inflorescence. Crossing techniques. First one is contact method. Here, inflorescence to be opened will be selected. Cut the stalk from the male parent. This is brought to the emasculated female parent. Male flower as a whole will be tied around the female flower, then they are covered with butter paper. USSR method. First was contact method, second is USSR method. In this, select the floret with opens next day and remove the excess one. Rubbing gently between the palms and leave for 3 minutes to open. Dip the panicle with open florets in the fresh water. Take out of water and trash the anthers. Then bring the panicle above the emasculated one. Dust the pollens over emasculated florets and cover with butter paper. Germplasm resources collected across the world. 26,000 accessions, 90% of which are land races, are currently preserved at the Chinese National Gene Bank in Beijing. ICRISAT collected 1,534 accessions from 26 countries. National Institute of Agrobiological Sciences, Tsukuba, Japan, collected 1,280 accessions. Project Coordinated Cell, AIC, SMIP, USA collected 3,113 accessions. Promising varieties in India, AK132-1 from Andhra Pradesh, Krishna Devariya from Andhra Pradesh, Arjun for Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka, H1 for Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka, then N1, G1, Gavari, TNAU 43, then CO3 and CO4. Pest and diseases of Satyria. Pests are shoot fly, that is Theragona socketa, crickets, borers, caterpillars. Foxtail millet is highly susceptible to bird attack in the field and mice. Rats also damage the crop. Major diseases are Magnaporthe griseae and smut caused by Ustilago crameri. Green ear is caused by Sclerospora graminicola. The harvested crop is also susceptible to attack by birds and rodents. Stored grains, pests are seed smut, diseases, seed smut, that is caused by Sorosporium bellutum. Then kernel sput caused by Ustilago paradoxa that may cause considerable losses in addition to the common cereal storage insect. Future strategies in foxtail millet: to develop and standardize hybridization techniques, identify male sterile lines in improving these crops, identifying markers for F1 identification. Millets have immense untapped genetic potential, therefore more attention has to be given for improving the small millets, and these are the rich sources for climate resilient agriculture. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel. Thank you for your patient watching.